being a quarterback is in Jay Foley's blood. His dad is former Boston College great and New York Jets passer Glenn Foley. Foley was one of South Jersey's most efficient signal callers in his senior season with the Haddonfield Bulldogs. He threw 23 touchdowns and only 7 interceptions for nearly 1,600 yards as Haddonfield won the South Jersey Group 2 title. His marquee game in 2018 came when the Bulldogs upset St. Joe's Hamilton behind Foley's game-winning pass in the final seconds.